Hello, it's CCA222 Productions, and I'm going to show you my little project that I did today with my cousin. She made one, too. I got the idea from Myfrroggystuff, her video, how to make a doll suitcase, I think it's what it's called. I don't know, but it's the doll suitcase idea. I used the same material she did the box. The same thing I used was the box and the wheels as the button. I had to compromise. Oh, this is the same one. I added felt around it and I added lace to make it like a little clutch. And I put Velcro in the back to hold the strap. And it's basically the same thing inside, except I laminated the cards, the tickets, and the passport to make it sturdy because it was really flimsy and I didn't want it to, like, go to waste fast. Again, goes my dog. Out of the way, cookie. God. Anyways, the handle I changed because, like I said, they didn't have rollers. Instead, I used the handle of the sponge brushes and I pulled the sponge brushes off. And I used those and I turned them into popsicles and I put felt on top of the sponge and put brown felt on the stick thing and I made them into popsicles. And with the sticks, I covered them with black ribbon. And at the edges, I put felt that matched the suitcase. I have stickers of Japan. The place she likes to visit is Japan. And in the back, I added a strap so my doll's hand can actually go inside. And if I drag her, move her, this will move too. And I'm thinking of putting her name right here on the tag thing. And I added felt all around. So I'll show you the inside. Okay, so this is the inside. It's the same exact inside. I added a few things. I added straps right here on the side so I can put her shoes and accessories, her clutch and her brush and some jewelry. And it holds a decent amount of clothes, actually. I thought it only holds a little bit, but it actually holds a lot. I'm going to take her clothes out. And I added some lining on the inside. It's black felt. This I got from my grandma because I was at her house at the time and she sews and all that, and she had this elastic with ruffles. My cousin had a pink box. She had pear stickers. She had these, and she had two big straps and they were lace. She put black. She had pear stickers. She put a piece of black lace right on the top right here, and her handle was black too. And she added a little flower thing like me, and she had the same strap. If you want, you can go to her channel and check it out. So this is a suitcase, and I showed you the wallet already. It holds a quite decent amount of clothes, like if you're traveling and you want to bring your doll along, I suggest you bring this with you. It's a pretty cool idea. So thanks, Myfrroggystuff, for this. It was really fun to make too. Ooh, your shoe fell off. It was really fun to make. I like making crafts. So, I'll do a little clip of her dragging it around so you can see. It's big enough to put her whole entire hand in. So, yeah. Pack up. I'm straight. Oh no. Oh, say, say, say.